For as dreary as this place was, I kind of liked it. The silence was calming, which made it easy. Or at least that's what I told myself. Sean was the closest thing I had to a friend at the office. He could be a bit much, but it was nice to have some interaction. My boss only reached out to people personally for mandatory reviews. This time, I was pretty sure that I was going to end up with a promotion. I didn't.
How much do you have left? In your book, I mean. So, you aren't gonna say anything? Ah, I see. Well, you're not up there yet. I mean, I wouldn't report you. This is my stop. Let me know what you think of the ending. Bye.
Bye.
I couldn't risk being late. Stairs weren't an option. I tried to convince myself I could ignore her.
So you finished the book? How'd you like the ending? Do they know that you're a book reader up there? Hey, it's okay. I think it's a good thing. Even with the talkies, book reading is becoming less common. So I guess that makes us both weirdos.
And so that's how it began. When nobody was around or listening, she would speak to me. And over time, I began to talk back.
Good morning.
Morning.
And so that's why I refused to ever go back there. Everything tasted burnt, even the water. All right, have a good one. Enjoy the silence.
Always do.
Interesting than the rest of the drones in this building. Why don't we actually talk? Sam at least seems like she's happy, like she's actually living a life. The people you're talking about, they're just like Sam!
Stranger. All right, I'm not falling for that one again. You almost had me last week, but I know your moves now.
How was your night, Sam? Anything interesting happen?
Why, yes, actually, thanks. It's nice of you to ask.
Just stop it, okay? I can't keep doing this anymore. I could lose my job.
I had to knock down a beehive that was outside my apartment. Yeah. Pretty crazy, right?
What are you...
Oh, wow. That is pretty crazy. Are you all right, Sam? Did you get stung? No, I'm fine. I appreciate your concern.
Sam! I'm starting to talk out loud in the office. I need to stop this. I'm sorry.
You know what the crazy thing was? When I walked by this morning, the bees were still flying around where the nest used to be. They had the rest of the world to explore, but they still hung around in a place that didn't offer them a thing. Is that all they were? Good luck with your promotion.
Sam!
So, do you regret your decision?
Not at all.